God bless you. God bless you. You're tuning into the I Won't Miss Live Radio with yours truly, your humble servant, Zari Yakubel. And Father, we thank you. Oh, you're fine. You're so good. You're good. You've been so kind, so thoughtful. And I say thank you. Thank you for everything. Thank you. Oh, I'm so grateful. And I just want to say thank you. Oh, Shabanda Rosi. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you for your kingdom coming. Thank you for your will being done as it is in heaven. Thank you for it being on earth. Thank you for heaven and earth coming together in the mighty name of Yeshua the Messiah, the Holy One. Thank you. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. I bless thy name, Ayabasaya. I give you glory. I give thy name glory. And I give thy name praise. Hallelujah. This is the day that the Lord has made, and I shall rejoice and be glad in it. Hey, I'm glad. Right from this place, I'm glad. Yabasa. Oh, Yamandarosi. Hey, Basata. Woo! Shamandarosi. I'm glad. Yabasaya. I choose to be glad. I'm moving gladness. I feel glad. Yabasaya. Oh, Yabasaya. I will bless thy name at all times. And your praises shall continually be in my mouth. My heart shall make a boast unto you, Jehovah. And the humble shall hear thereof and be glad. Oh, you out there, won't you magnify him with me? Oh, taste and see the Lord is good. Let us exalt his name together. For the Lord has done great things, whether so I am glad. Oh, we bless you. We bless you individually. We bless thy name collectively. We praise thee. Hallelujah. Stand in all of you. I stand today. Stand, woman. Stand, man. Stand, young man. Stand, young woman, under the Osiah. Stand, children. All ye people under the sound of my voice, stand. Now, Yamasiah, stand for righteousness. Stand for holiness. Stand for uprightness. Stand for the liberty of his kingdom come. Let his perfect will be done in your life. Let heaven and earth come together. Stand with a yes, Lord. Stand with a surrendered heart. Glory. Hayabasaya. Thank you, Yamandarosi. And I bless thy name, and I glorify thy name. Ayabasa. And I glorify thy name. Iyamandarose. Thank you, Yanadidiosaya, soon coming King Yebasi. I give thy name praise. I give thy name glory. I give thy name honor. Ayabasaya, I trust thee with everything. Andadalosi, Yabasata, Yamandadalosi. Hey, I trust thee. Ayabasaya, I trust my outcome with thee. Andadidiabosa, I trust my income with thee. I trust thee right from this space. This space called Yehovah. Yamandadalosi. Thank you. Andadidiabosaya. Oh, glory, 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 oh, Shaman, the Didiosi Raman, the Didiosaya, Mamma Moshe, command the Didiosaya. Oh, bless his name, Yabasaya, Mamma Moshe. Oh, bless his name, Ayaman, the Didiosaya. Ah, Shaman, the Rossi, Yakanarose, Yaman, the Didiosaya. Yabasaya, Mandarose, Yaman, the Didiosa. Oh, Shaman, the Didiosi. Wonder, wonder, wonder. Sweet wonder, sweet wonder, sweet wonder, sweet wonder. Sweet wonder, sweet wonder, sweet wonder, sweet wonder, sweet wonder, sweet wonder in my soul. Yabase, Yamanda de Diosaya, Oshamanda de Diosi, Yamamanda de Diosi, Ayabasaya, Ayamanda Lonobose, Yamanda de Diosaya, Yamanda Lose, Ayamanda de Diosaya, Ayamanda Lose, Yamamamashi, Yamanda de Diosaya. Ayabase, Yamanda Rossi, Yamanda de Diosaya, Oshamanda de Diasi, Rabama Mamanda de Diosa, oh Yabasa, Yabase, Yamanda de Diosaya. Glory, 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 Yamasha. Now move by your spirit, Jehovah. Meet the needs of your people, everyone under the sound of my voice. Transfer, transfer. Ayabasaya. Transfer our new anointing, transfer of finances, transfer of deliverance, transfer of inheritance be upon your people, everyone under the sound of my voice. Jehovah, would you allow the ignitement of transfer, transfer of healing, transfer of rededication, transfer, they're moving from this to that, transfer of the double, ayabase, yamanda de dios, a transfer, yabasata, oh shamanda de dios, oh yaman the double, yabasaya manda de dios, in the mighty name of Yeshua the Messiah, the Holy One, transfer, and it is so done, and it is so sealed, in your name, and I give thy name praise, and I give thy name praise, hayabase. Thank you for what you're going to do. Thank you for what you're doing. Ayabasaya, in the mighty name of Yeshua, the Messiah, the Holy One. Amen and amen. 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 Thank you. Ayabasaya. Amen. Well, God bless you. So happy to be into your homes, your cars, your hospital rooms, your jail cells. Wherever you are in the world, amen. I'm just happy to be able to share with you and a fellowship with you. One more time, saith Jehovah. Amen. I'm excited because Jehovah said today that there's going to be some transfer. And there are many different types of transfer. There's wire transfers. There's transfer of debt. There's transfer of anointing. Amen. There's transfer of mantles. Amen. There's transfer from bad to good, amen. All kinds of things in transfer. There's transfer of the double. So we're going to deal with some transfer today, and we're going to move right along very quickly, amen. The Lord is doing something for everyone under the sound of my voice. And listen, let me tell you something. This is a time where even like he's transferring and transitioning, it is so important that you see where old things have passed away, and behold, I have old things become, all things become new. old things have passed away, and behold, all things become new. Listen, there's still some people out there in the sound of my voice that are dealing with those old relationships and old people, the procrastinator, the liars. Amen. You're depending on people that Yehovah has moved from your realm. Amen. They don't belong in your present, and you can't take them in your future. Let me tell you something. The Lord gave this to me a long time ago. If your past does not work in your past, you know that your past cannot work in your present. So if your past didn't work in your past, and you know that your past can't work in your present, you would be a fool to bring it into your future. Amen. Let them people go. Let them people go. Because let me tell you something. A lot of them, you have depended on them and you've asked them for different things. And it can be something simple. And these people, let me tell you something. They didn't respond to your request or your need, or if they did, they came up with an excuse. And Yehovah could have used a Muslim, he could have used a cow, he could have used a total stranger to do exactly what that person is that you've been with pretty much your whole life. Amen. So this is a time where, listen, let me tell you something. Just like the baby is detached from the mother and you cut that cord 4 inches above the navel, listen, let me tell you something. You just cut that thing off. Amen. Just cut it off. Amen. Just cut it off. Move away from it. In the mighty name of Yeshua. Yehovah is speaking to somebody. You need to let them go. Let them go. Let him go. Let her go. Let them go. And I know they're out there and they're listening. Amen. The Yehovah lets them go. Amen. The tie is severed. The attachments, the memories of the past mean nothing anymore. It's no longer stored in your brain. You need it no more. Amen. The foolishness, everything that comes with those people is gone. Amen. In Isaiah 61 verses 6 through 8, but ye shall be named the priests of the Lord. Men shall call you the minister of our God. And ye shall eat the riches of the Gentiles. He's speaking to someone. And in their glory shall ye boast yourselves. Now, come on now. I want you to catch this. Verse 7. For your shame you shall have doubled. There's somebody out there. This is directed to you. And for your confusion, they shall rejoice in their portions. Therefore, in their land they shall possess the double. Everlasting joy shall be unto them. Listen, don't you worry about them people talking about you. See, the reason why they're talking about you, they won't do anything for you, because they think that you should be like them. And they don't realize that what they call a blessing is a curse. And they don't realize God didn't call you to work 30 years for the same company. Nah, the Lord told you to get off leave that job. And listen, guess what? He made a way. One step at a time. He may have told you to go over here, there. He may have told you to marry that man. He may have told you to marry that woman. Whatever it is, you're following the things of Yehovah. And because you're following Yehovah and you have a purpose, guess what? You have to go through your process. Now, the reason why they don't have a process is because guess what? They ain't serving nobody. What they serve is the food that they eat. What they serve is their little toys and gadgets that they buy. What they serve is those little kids that are going to turn on when they get old. That's what they serve. They serve their homes. They serve their cars. They serve things. They serve things of the world. They're not serving Yehovah with everything. These are lukewarm people. Because you're sold out and there are many lives that attach to your life. Now I'm talking to some specific people. Because there's some souls and things and the divine purpose attached to your life, you're going to go through something. But in the end, you're going to receive double for the confusion. Amen. You're going to receive double for your portions. Amen. You're going to